Hi, this is nutritionist Sushma Jaiswal, having a rich experience of 33 years, including in United Nations and WHO. And right now I'm working at Swasthya Nutrition in Bangalore. The sugars in apple are converted to make vinegar. During this process, acetic acid is formed, which is an active ingredient of the vinegar. So this acetic acid has a power to kill all the bacteria, does not allow the bacteria to multiply in vinegar form. So it has various health effects if taken in small amounts. The first effect could be that for people who develop insulin resistance, taking apple cider vinegar every day could correct that to some extent. And also the sugar level does not rise in the blood after the meals if it is taken in little amounts. So those are proven effects. And also it has a feeling of fullness. So it stops overeating of the person. Then for ages it has been used as disinfectant in the house for its effect of killing germs basically. It has various good effects, you know, if you take every day just a little amount, and it could be taken mixed with water early in the morning. So stay healthy.